trouble.
Is the left shoulder strong enough?
This is in trouble.
Can he reach the ropes? Can he get to the ropes?
Cross face locked in.
Come on, Miz. You got to get to the bottom rope to break this.
It's
you got to be kidding me.
The winner of this match is the result of a submission. And new United States champion, Daniel.
This is so wrong.
Oh my God.
So many different levels.
Here, have a big helping of Crow. Start eating. Look at this.
Congratulations, Daniel Bryan. You join a long list of legends in our industry. Daniel Bryan is the new United States champion.
Well, that's out of desperation. That's the only way Bryan was going to save it.
Oh, what a kick. Barrett's down and out.
Oh my God.
You
do it right here.
Daniel Bryan is all alone. Daniel Bryan at the top of the ladder.
I don't believe it. Can you get it?
You got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me.
Here's your winner, Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan with the biggest win, the biggest moment of his career. Daniel Bryan is Mr. Money in the Bank. I never thought in a million years you would ever hear those words come out of my mouth.
Yeah, how does it taste, Cole? How's it taste, all that crow you just haven't eaten? Well, there's the embodiment of a sore loser right there.
What? Oh, my God. There's no way.
And Kofi Kingston, who's obviously concerned about his partner, R-Truth. Daniel Bryan kicked right up underneath the chin. And Kane gonna tag himself in.
I'm not sure Dr. Selby should be sued for malpractice.
Kofi King, and look at Daniel Bryan! Daniel Bryan was holding on to Kane. Kofi Kingston couldn't deliver.
That's just instinct.
The Hurricane Rana.
That's just gut instinct.
Obviously, Kane didn't appreciate it. And now Daniel Bryan and Kane, what is going on here? They're partners. Kane off the top.
Bizarre ways that I have ever seen a championship change hands. Daniel Bryan and Kane are WWE Tag Team Champions. They started fighting with one another, and it actually helped them get the victory.
They hugged in the middle of it, then they're fighting again. It's the craziest matchup I've seen. And as Tag Team Champions, they have to defend those titles. This isn't going to end well.
I am the tag team champion. I am the tag team champion. I am the tag team champion. I am the tag team champion.
Yep, Dr. Shelby's a genius. Nobel Peace Prize, huh?
Daniel Bryan's moment in time could be right here.
He's feeling it. He knows it.
And John Cena said it's over.
That's the strength of John Cena.
Daniel Bryan up on the shoulders. Over the AA. Bryan pulls him over. Hooks the leg. Shoulders are down. He got him down too. Bryan misses wildly. And he caught him in the side of the head. Man.
Love this.
Far, but they're right. Miracles can happen. Daniel Bryan is WWE champion.
The beard is here, and the champ is here.
Oh!
expect this. Absolutely not. They hope for it.
Did everyone want this?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Daniel Bryan has overcome the authority.
There is your new face of WWE. Daniel Bryan has done it.
Dreams come true.
Yes.
High above the ring, Pulpman reaching and grasping at the Intercontinental Championship.
Whoa. Whoa. These guys are the only two that have a chance. Everybody else is laid to waste.
Look at this.
All for the prestigious championship.
Whoa. It's a slugfest. And now Daniel Bryan with his head. No, now Dolph Ziggler. Oh, headbutt
back to Bryan.
His headbutts are hurting. The home guy's giving them as much as the ones that are taking them.
High above the ring, Bryan's got the, has grabbed the title momentarily. Another one. Ziggler back and forth.
Ow.
Both men exchanging headbutts on top of the ladder.
Never headbutt a goat. You can't win.
Look at this.
This is how bad Intercontinental Championship means.
Bryan's there. Daniel Bryan's got the title. Daniel Bryan's got the title. Daniel Bryan wins the Intercontinental Championship.
Time is struck twice.
As we said, WrestleMania this year begins the way we ended WrestleMania last year. Daniel Bryan's champion, first time ever as an Intercontinental title holder.
Last year a champ, this year a champ. Daniel Bryan is going to walk out with a championship again with over 70,000 people chanting yes.
Once again, it's WrestleMania.
Lights out, Sami Zayn.
The patented yes kicks. And now Daniel Bryan zeroing in on Sami Zayn.
Daniel might have already caved in Sami Zayn's chest.
Sami
Zayn and Kevin Owens are still unemployed, and we are witnessing the miracle on Bourbon Street Part 2. 77,000 people chanting in unison, yes, yes, yes.
What a effort by Commissioner Shane McMahon here tonight, enduring the pain and hanging on to win alongside Daniel Bryan. Both men battered and punished throughout this match on a big forearm smash. Daniel Bryan right where he wants him.
Styles looking for the phenomenal forearm.
The official. Incidental contact in the official. Oh, wait a minute.
Daniel Bryan with a low blow. What the hell was that about?
What's Bryan thinking? Guys, the official didn't see it. The official had been knocked down. The official didn't see the low blow by Daniel.
Bryan's got a crazed look in his eyes right now.
Styles can't even stand. Styles in trouble. The running knee. Daniel Bryan, the cover. Daniel Bryan is WWE champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion, Daniel Bryan.
This isn't right, guys. I don't know. Daniel Bryan just low-blowed AJ Styles. The official didn't see it. And I can't believe I'm saying this. Daniel Bryan is the new champion.
I don't even know what to say about what we just saw.
This is something no one expected. There are stunned faces. Oh, Daniel, why? Come on, Daniel. Oh, my God.
Something just snapped in Daniel Bryan. Bryan's absolutely merciless right now. AJ Styles is helpless.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Styles is calling for it. Phenomenal form on the outside of the ring.
Yeah, but AJ needs to get Daniel Bryan inside the ring to capture the title.
Count of seven from the official. Sends Bryan inside. That's gonna break up the count now, AJ Styles. Can he capitalize? Golden opportunity at TLC. AJ Styles is calling for it. Oh, wait a minute. Nearly ran into the official again. Went for the knee.
Inside cradle.
Cover. I'll turn it around. Bryan turned it around. And Bryan pins Styles.
Here is your winner. And still the WWE champion, the new Daniel Bryan.
What a valiant effort by the champion and challenger as well. AJ Styles fought his heart out. But tonight, favor was on the side of the new Daniel Bryan.